Hey lovely people, Klever Swap V2 has officially launched in the K5 wallet with faster, safer and more accurate swaps for our users all around the world. So today we will go over the super simple steps you need to take when using the Swap V2 in the Klever K5 wallet. First, open the Klever app. On the home screen, you can access the swap options by pressing the swap tab in the bottom bar's right corner. You can also access your personal swap account page by pressing the swap button available on the left side of the home screen. Once you are in the swap options screen, you can select the token you want to swap from. In our example, we'll use USDT. Then select the token that you want to swap to. In our example, it will be to KLV. Type in the amount you want to swap. We will do a test swap of 100 USDT to KLV. You will now be presented with an offer based on the current average market price. Once reviewed and approved, press Next. In the next screen, you need to enter your receiving address where you want to receive your swap tokens to. You can use any valid address of your choice. You can also choose to pay the swap fees with the token you're swapping from, or you can choose KLV as a discounted fee option. When all details are correct, hit Next. In the last screen, you will get all the swap details in a summary. So please verify these details, and when all is good to go, press Confirm. Your swap has now successfully been transmitted to the network, and you will shortly after receive your swap tokens. In the swap success screen, you can see your swap details, including swap ID, referring to that specific swap. A new feature is that you can also follow the swap status by pressing the Go to Swap Status button. We hope this made it easy and clear on how to use Swap V2 in the Klever K5 wallet. Have a wonderful day.